This is my fourth year playing in the university tennis team. I have been playing for the past 3 years. Since I had experience playing at school level, I continue to play tennis at university level also. It's actually a challenge to do the university academics as well as doing a sports together, but with the help of my colleagues and team players, I have been able to do it successfully. There are lots of experienced players in the men's team. Also, there are two past captains as well as a national player in my team. I have been getting a lot of guidance and support from them. So they are like my family, and it's also easy to manage them. We have been practicing intensively for the past few months. We have put much effort into maintaining the fitness level of the players as well. Also, we have put much focus into selecting the players who will be playing the singles and proper double pairs. We have been the men's, women's and triple champions for the past 5 years consecutively. This year, there are a few other teams who would pose a great challenge to us, but I have confidence in my team and we hope to bring the championship back again.
This is my fourth year on the UOC tennis team, and this is my second SLUG, and I've also been part of two inter-university games. I get a lot of support from my team. Actually, I have two past captains which has a lot of experience in inter-uni games, so it's give me a lot of advices throughout. And also there are a few new players who are really committed, and the best thing about being the captain is that you get to get the maximum out of each player and put the best show on the court. So me and my co-captain Hisan, we planned our year from last year. And we started our practice sessions from January, and we've been having really intense practice sessions throughout the year. University of Colombo tennis team is the defending champions, and in any of the past few years it wasn't easy, but we really fought hard for it. And in this year too, we hope to give our best and retain the championship home where it belongs.